Hey guys, this is Tori from TCTA again, and for this video I wanted to show you all how to make a painting without using any paint. You're gonna come out with something a little like this with like marbling, or something a little like this with a lot of texture. So all you're gonna need is some shaving cream, some food coloring, some foil, a few cups, and something to use as a scraper. I'm using a popsicle stick, but you could use like a ruler or like the edge of some cardboard. And then you're gonna need something pointy. I just got one of the popsicle sticks and cut it in half, but you could use a toothpick, maybe even a pencil, just anything. And of course some paper. So yeah, let's get started.
So I get my two sheets of foil, one to fit the sheet of paper that I have. And then I just apply some shaving cream. Big enough that it would fill up the whole page that I'm using. I then grab my scraping tool and I just want to flatten it out as much as I can. Once I'm happy with it, I start applying some food coloring. This technique is actually called paper marbling. In a second, I'm gonna then swirl with my toothpick-like tool and try and create some sort of design with it. Adding a little bit more color. You don't want to use too many drops, but like a few of each color would be fine. Lastly, I apply my paper and I just press it, not too much, just enough that I can feel that the color is gonna adhere. This first pass might have been a little too light, but you still got the design of it on there. So then I decided to press onto it again, just a little more pressure to see what happened, and it might have been a little too much, but you can see the designs come out a little bit more vibrant. If you do have acrylic paint, you could go ahead and just use some on top too. I found this gold one just to add a different kind of life to it, because if you use different kinds of paints with different kinds of like shimmers or matte or like finishes, it will look really interesting in the end. With your marbled creations, you could either try and find some designs within all the marbling, or you could use it as a background and just do some text over it, or whatever you want to draw over it, or you could even just leave it like as is and just have the marbled pattern as your finished product. So for the next technique, you're just going to get your shaving cream and put it into some cups and then add some food coloring. And then just mix it up until you get the color that you want. Because once you're satisfied, you're then going to just use it like you would paint, and you're just going to smear it on into places. I already made this drawing to use to kind of guide where I want my colorful shaving cream foam to go. I thought ice cream was a fitting texture for the way the foam looks, but you can get really creative with it and figure out like where it does fit best. Also, try to experiment with how you can apply the foam, like by pressing it or manipulating your tool in different ways to get some more interesting textures. Over time, this will like disintegrate and like foam away or dry up, so it's more of a in the moment kind of for fun technique. But yeah, I hope this was helpful and thank you for watching.